A drive-by shooting rampage in California left 7 people dead, including the shooter. Several others were injured from the incident that happened Friday night near the University of California, Santa Barbara. The shooting occurred in multiple locations throughout the town, creating a total of 9 crime scenes. Police say the shooter was driving a black BMW and exchanged gunfire twice with deputies before speeding off and crashing into a parked car. The suspected gunman was found dead inside his car with a gunshot wound to the head. But police say it is unclear if the suspect was shot by deputies or if the wound was self-inflicted. Authorities are calling this an act of premeditated mass murder and continue to investigate the case.